Hello students, today I will be taking your English text class, okay? And today I will start a reading of a new chapter, that is A Kite. So all of you take out your marigold book and open the chapter, page number 77.
Number 77, and the chapter's name is
A Kite. A Kite. This is a very small poem, only of 4 lines. Let's read the chapter. Okay. And also by looking at the picture, I often sit and wish that I could be a kite up in the sky. In the picture, I can see that a small kid like you is imagining that I often sit and wish. The little boy is imagining that, wish that I could be a kite. So, the boy is imagining that if he could be a kite up in the sky. So, we know that kites fly up in the sky. I often sit and wish that I could be a kite up in the sky and ride upon the breeze and go whichever way I chanced to blow. And ride upon the breeze. So, he is imagining that if I were a kite, then I would ride upon the breeze and go. He will ride upon the breeze and go whichever way I chanced to blow. So, we know that the wind and the breeze blew the kite. So, the boy is also imagining that if he were a kite, then he also ride upon the breeze and go whichever way I chanced to blow. Okay, this is a very short one. Let's read once again. I often sit and wish that I could be a kite up in the sky and ride upon the breeze and go whichever way I chanced to blow. Okay. So, here in this class, I have just read the chapter. And in next classes, I will do the spellings and the other exercises from this chapter. Okay. In your online class, I have taken the chapter, If I Were an Apple. In your online class, I have taken the chapter, If I Were an Apple, and I have given you homework of page number 65 and 66. In page number 66, there is nothing to discuss about that. You will just rewrite the letters S-T-U-V, and in page number 66, I am discussing about the homeworks that I have given to you. Okay. So, here number one up down will be, number one up down will be orange, O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. Number one up down will be orange. Number two side by side will be grapes, G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. Okay. Number three up down will be, number three up down will be M-A-N-G-O, mango. M-A-N-G-O, mango. Number four side by side will be, number four side by side will be banana. B A N A N A.
Banana. B A N A N A. Banana. Okay. And number 5, I up down will be
number 5 up down will be of from the head of E, that is apple. A P P L E. A P P L E. Apple. Number 5 will be apple. And number 6, from here it will be pear. P E A R. Pear. Okay. So completed. I have discussed this with you. Number 1, orange. Number 2, grapes. Number 3, mango. Number 4, banana. Number 5, apple. Number 6, pear. Okay. Okay. So I have discussed this part. Okay. So and the from the chapter A kite, I will be discussing the spellings and the exercises in your later classes. Okay. So today is up to this. All of you study well at your home. Have a nice day. Bye.